Hi folks. In the past, I've done a couple of videos about water pressure. And I think what a lot of folks don't understand is the other component of what is commonly thought of as water pressure is volume of water. Volume of water is the other part of the equation with water pressure that gives you the desired or the required amount of water that lets everything in your house work properly. And it should be easy to understand, but people's minds tend to work differently. Like, we all know, right, that if this were 1 inch, I'm drawing it larger than 1 inch, that it would take a half an inch and a half an inch to equal 1 inch. However, if you ask folks the same question, if you had a 1 inch by 1 inch area, if you would consider that a pipe, how many half inch pipes would you need to equal 1 inch? Would it be 2? Would it be 4? Would it be 6? And the actual answer, and think of this in terms of your plumbing, when you're sizing your plumbing out, you would need 4 half inch pipes to give you the same amount of water that a 1 inch pipe would supply to you. Now, of course, I'm drawing squares, pipes are round. Now, here's another number to keep in mind. The number is 0.785. That magic number will tell you the volume that's inside a round pipe. So if you have a 1 inch pipe and you times it by 0.785, that's the area inside a 1 inch pipe. Now, what's pretty interesting is when you increase a 1 inch pipe to 1 1/4 inches, the magic of volume is you will get approximately 55% more water through an 1 1/4 inch pipe than you get through a 1 inch pipe. And of course, you folks are always concerned with money in terms of if you're replacing your water service line. And in New York City, you know, I'm in New York City, the typical price of a water service replacement is $6,500 to $7,000. You upgrade to 1 1/4 inches, you're adding about $100 on the cost of the job to give you 55% more water. Now, on the other hand, if you had a 3/4 inch pipe, which is not legal in New York, if you ever replace a water service in New York, the minimum size is 1 inch, by the way. If you go from 3/4 to 1 inch, 1 1/4 inches is about 55% more water than 1 inch. A 1 inch is almost double the volume of a 3/4 inch pipe. So it's very important when you do work inside your house or outside your house that you understand the dramatic difference that volume has on your quality of life. Because all the water pressure in the world going through a pipe that is inadequately sized for the plumbing fixtures in your house will still not function properly. You will still be one of those people in the shower when somebody flushes the toilet wondering why the water got so hot all of a sudden, because maybe your pipes are too small. And again, material, when you're talking about size changes, is such a minimal part of your project. I hope when you do a project or hire somebody that you keep that in mind, and I hope I was helpful to you out there. Thank you.